say your ID, your name, your class, and which topic.
It can become absolutely obvious.
1 minute. Tell me your name for you, your class. Your name. Hello. What's your name?
Yes.
Ashwin.
Just spell your name, please.
S-A-I.
S-A-I.
Space S-U-M-I-T-H.
Sai Sumit. Okay. Sai Sumit, your ID number?
010.
010.
100.
100.
8306.
8306. And topic? What topic are you?
I'm modern invention, making a crazy.
Okay. Let's start now.
It has become absolutely obvious that our technology has exceeded our humanity. Albert Einstein. Good morning to one and all. Einstein Sumit of Class 5 stand before you to speak on the topic. Our modern invention, making a crazy. Gone are the days when we used to wake up hearing a cock crow. Now we wake up when our smartphones tell us to. And moreover, we can also ask it to shut up too. If you want to know today's stock exchange rates, simply select the product with a click and you will get it at your doorstep. Obviously, such awesome invention has saved us a lot of time in our daily lives. But are they making us lazy? It's true that modern day scientific inventions have made our life easy and comfortable, but this has also reduced our physical activities, which is making us lazy. Nowadays, machines govern us in every aspect of our life. We are becoming more and more dependent on modern machines and have stopped using our body and brain. When telephones came into our lives, it was a moment of ecstasy, since communication was no longer dependent on postcards and telegrams. When mobile phones arrived, it became even more easier to communicate. And then these mobile phones became smarter. There are many other inventions which contribute to our laziness. Fast foods mean that we do not even have to wash up after eating. Fast foods mean that we do not even have to cook. Paper dishes and canned drinks mean that we do not even have to wash up after eating. We have washing machines, vacuum cleaners, elevators, and other assorted gadgets to make our life immeasurably easier and comfortable, but infinitely lazier. Well, we cannot say that modern inventions are bad. It is its mismanagement by man which is incorrect. It is because of the modern inventions which have helped the man to reach the moon, explore planets, help the disabled with prosthetic parts, make everyday life easy and comfortable. Make everyday life easy and comfortable, but make everyday life easy and comfortable,